Again, it's Roger in 1, Leighton in 2, Rob in 3, Dan in 4. Still need a corn marcher down the wall ride. Actually, I still need quite a few corn marchers, I see. For marshals, we are looking for Kevin, Wayne, Stan, Cody, and Josh. Again, I still like to get a corn marshal down the wall ride. And one down underneath the driver's stand. I need corn marshals there before I let these guys go. Thank you very much. Alright. Looks like our drivers are ready. Corn marshals look ready. Alright, drivers, gonna be going on the tone in less than 5. Wow. You can tell when the main comes and connections between fingers don't work. Right now, I got Roger in the lead, followed by Leighton, Rob, and Dan. Right now, Rogers on an 18.608, Leighton 18.612, Rob 17.609, Dan 12.6 flat. Roger being chased down by his son there, 0.3 apart. Leighton runs into a little bit of trouble, then Rob does the exact same thing. And then there were 3. Final 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining. Rogers in the lead, followed by Rob and Leighton. All the drivers less than 10 and a half seconds apart right now, so all still the same lap. Right now, class lap honors goes to Roger, 19.163. Gold and white card is your leader. Followed by the all blue card. The third is the blue and white card. Yeah. final minute of 40 right now. Rogers got a comfortable almost 10 second lead right now. He did run an 18.479 last lap. Robin 2, Layton 3. One minute left. All right, less than a minute to go here in the B main. Now we'll get ready to running our A main. If there's any volunteer corner marks, it'd be great just to have you out here for the A main. Oh, lucky Kevin. Huck that car. Final 20 seconds here. Looks like everybody's gonna get one more lap. B-Main.